This drawing of a bustard is in the Beasts and Birds show in New York starting this January, and it is of this rather crazy animal called a bustard, which looks a bit like sort of a miniature ostrich and a sort of pheasant, and has these wings and probably was the size of a large pheasant, and was by an anonymous artist from Holland. And this drawing is probably from a menagerie which the artist visited.